Okay, Kate Kirpin, you have a new little brother. So we are going to be doing a big sister scavenger hunt for a special big sister present today. Kate, the first clue is right underneath that lamp right there.
Oh, I see it.
Kate, you recently became a big sister to...
Big sister scavenger hunt. Why do you say K1?
Because it's you. It's for you. Oh,
yeah, turn it over. Congrats, my sweet... I can't eat this.
Hopefully I can...
Congrats, my sweet deal, Kate. You are not only great, but you are a big sister now, so you get a scavenger hunt. Wow. Go to where food is. Now go, my little Liz.
Read it out loud.
This is your scavenger hunt, Katie. You're doing well so far because you washed up. Excuse me. Go next.
Yep.
Oh. Go next to baby's room where mom might put a broom. Baby's room. Here we go. Let's look for a broom. Ta-da! Just be next to it. Would it be like next to the broom or next to the thing? Maybe it's like, where'd you put a broom?
Charlotte, no help. Where would a broom be, Kate?
Bathroom?
Well, it's in the baby's room.
Oh, it is. Found it. Does this work? I have to get that to work. Big sister scavenger hunt, Casey. You found me, hooray! What a fun day. We will have with you a prize. Set, open your eyes and go where you brush. Now go, go, go.
Brush.
What kind of brush? Do I brush my hair or
where
I brush
do you brush? Teeth? Well, what do you think?
Teeth. Big sister scavenger hunt cable. You're getting close. So here's a... I don't know what that says.
A dose.
So here's a dose. of a different clue that's just for you. Near daddy's socks, you'll see who rocks. Who rocks.
Time to go through my underwear drawers for everyone to see.
Is this your underwear drawer?
Well, no, you don't want to find my socks, not my underwear.
Here's his underwear, guys! Socks. Big sister's getting behind K5. You rock! Oh, thank you. That's who. Now for you. Let's go! Under the table where you watch TV is your present from Dad. It's yours for me. I still watch with Daddy and Mom. How did I not see that when I come in? There's no table when we watch TV.
Read it.
Okay. I want to sit down.
Wait, Kate. Who is the only person in the world that you love more than your family?
Who do you think it is?
What does it say?
going on a trip to go? With just you do? Just you and you do do on your first road trip together.
Front row seats.
Really?
That's not front row, is it really?
Is it really?
Yep.
Who's this?
Front row to Tay Tay?
Taylor Swift, we're going to Philadelphia. You excited, big sister?
It's row three.
What do you say to your dad? Yeah.
Hello.
You excited to see Tay Tay?
That's blowy.
What do you say to your mom for letting us do this special trip?
Thank you. But why is it blowy?
Okay, love you, Kate. Thanks, Char.
All right.